Kitty Buchanan. She fiercely held the old man's hand. His grip said, "Yes, I understand. It's good to have you with me as my life draws to a close." She knelt down as he pulled her near and whispered softly in his ear, "You know how much I love you, and I hope that it still shows." He nodded and their eyes were one. They smiled as they had often done. 50 golden years together ended. A life of love led side by side since she first became his bride, and they could contemplate the vision splendid. The old man died, and everyone talked of all the things he'd done. All there at the funeral spoke of how he'd been so great. She was quiet and pensive, just a little apprehensive at the prospect of her life now without her dear old mate. A tough old thing, just skin and bone. They left her grieving all alone, but she knew that neglect was not intended. They watched her standing calm and brave, standing by the old man's grave. She turned and spoke about their vision splendid. "We camped out in our swags 1,000 nights beneath the wondrous stars. Saw the saffron sunrise through the lace of ironwood trees. Sang on watch together, walking cattle down the Maranjai. Smelt the rain coming on a wattle-scented breeze. And we saw a lifetime's labour washed away in devastation. Fought the fires, beat the banks when credit was suspended. But through all those years of hardship, we always had each other. And I know that I have seen the vision splendid. Oh, I know I have seen the vision splendid."